Buenos dias y bienvenidos a Condega, Nicaragua. I have been here in Condega for the last week with Deputy Fire Chief Mark Taylor and his son Scott. And yesterday we were joined by City Councilor Kathy Ekman. Condega is a small city in the Esteli region of Nicaragua, located on the Pan-American Highway, 185 kilometers north of Managua and 60 kilometers south of the Honduran border. It is located along the Rio Pire River in a beautiful valley surrounded by mountains.
The Band Sister City Agreement started, the process started in 2003 and it ended in 2004 when the formal agreements were signed. The most visible element for our Band Sister City Agreement has been with our fire department, the Bend City Fire Department, as well as the Condega Bomberos Fire Department.
The citizens of Bend can be very proud that this project has brought to Condega an opportunity for them to have a fire department where none existed for 150 years. And we know for a fact that several lives have been saved very literally by the firefighters here, as well as a lot of property.
It's very important what has been done in Condega as an example for the rest of the fire department, because it's an example of a sister city with a town like Condega developing a project that we only have positive things coming up.
Nosotros, el municipio de Condega, siempre agradece a todos los hermanos de grupos solidarios, a los hermanamientos.
We are the people. We are always so thankful for all of the sister city help that people do give us.
Ben Oregon ha estado constante con nosotros en el desarrollo de este municipio, con el apoyo en diferentes temas.
Bend Oregon has helped so much in the development of this community in many different facets.
Educación.
In education.
Con los bomberos, con
Mark. With the firefighters, with Mark.
Esos dos camiones que nosotros jamás podíamos haberlos comprado, hoy los tenemos.
And we could never have gotten those two fire trucks, and now we have them.
The equipment that we've gotten down to Condega has already been retired from service in the United States, and that includes two fire trucks that were just out of service for all intents and purposes in the U.S. And they've gone from an emphasis of structural firefighting and wildland firefighting to now branching out into they're a lot more self-sustaining with training and are looking at more types of rescue activities.
Queremos mucho agradecimiento nosotros a también a los bomberos de la ciudad de Bend.
We also want to thank very much the firefighters in Bend.
Y a muchos ciudadanos de la ciudad de Bend.
And also many citizens of the city of Bend.
Que han dado su aporte.
Who have really helped with your
para que nosotros seamos bomberos.
Who have really helped with your support so that we can become firefighters.
Y que nosotros podamos servirle a la gente.
So that we can serve the people here.
Pero lo más importante es el calor humano que nosotros tenemos con este hermanamiento de Bend Oregon.
But the most important thing is the warmth we feel for the people in Bend Oregon.
What we get back from our relationship with this Bend sister city is we can't measure that.
In reality, this project, it was absolutely not possible without all the firefighters, other employees of the city of Bend that have donated monthly to this cause, people we don't know, equipment from all across the United States. Again, literally hundreds of people have helped with this project to make this a reality for Condega.
What we get in return is beyond what we would have dreamed that would have happened. And international peace and relationships is extremely important for the world.
And now we have a place that you can say, you can go and visit, you can go look around, go to the mountains, go to rivers, anywhere, and you can be safe because you have a group of people that has been trained by these people from the United States, from Bend Oregon Fire Department. And they're going to be able to help you in case you get into an emergency.